Yeah, we had a school, man.
Why do we stop on it now?
Dude, get up, let's go, we need a school.
Oh man, I think I had speech last night. I don't remember.
Let's go, man.
Mike, no rest.
Another simulation today. I'm not ready for this.
Hey Mike, don't you have anything to drink here?
Hey man, sorry. The light's flickering for some reason when you open the door.
That's not good. How old is this fridge?
I don't know. It's about 20 years old, but it does the job.
Really? Well, did you know that this fridge probably uses 5 times more electricity than an average television?
Man, I really don't care about your facts. We have 10 minutes to get to class. Let's go.
All right. Hey Mike, why's your car out?
I thought it'd be more convenient if you just drove to school.
Wait, how long have you had this car idling for?
For about 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Mike, do you realize that 5 minutes of idling costs you 1.6 million tons of CO2 a year?
I don't believe that.
No man, seriously, if you leave your car running or idling like this for 5 minutes at a time, you're using twice as much as you would when you were driving it.
So what are you saying? What's the solution to this problem?
We simply walk or take the TTC. It's right there.
Alright, fine.
Single appliance in my room that's plugged in is still consuming energy?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh no. What should I do to fix that?
Well, there's a couple things you could do. You could unplug them because you're not using them, or you could get a power bar so you'd switch it off.
I like that idea. You know what? I might have to go home and do that.
Good idea.
High five.
Mike, man, what's happening? I just noticed you joined the game.
Oh hey, what's up? I just want to play a few rounds.
Going to capture A.
Capturing what? I can't hear you. What's all that background noise?
Hey man, sorry, one sec. Let me turn off some stuff. Let me turn down my TV as well. I can't hear you. Sorry man, I usually like to play some music while...
Like you should turn off your computer if you're not using it. It's such a waste of energy.
Why should I turn off my computer while I'm playing my video games?
Did you know you could waste like $200 a year just leaving your computer on all day long?
Well, you know, but I get in the zone when I play all this music. Like, you just made me die.
But, like, $200, that's a lot.
Oh, fine, alright, I'll turn off everything. Alright, everything's off. I'm saving energy. Maybe I should listen to everyone. I do have a lot of stuff on, and I'm wasting a lot of unnecessary energy right now. Ugh.